Coming up next on the Channel 9 News, a shooting tonight in Libertyville has left a teenager dead. Chicago police believe these four men ran one of the biggest gambling operations this city has ever seen. And an early morning hunting trip costs two sportsmen their lives. Also tonight, the death toll from the University of Iowa.